Short sale by Eminent Domain. Looking for short sale information? You've come to the right place. Mike Rigley, Certified Default Advocate, Distressed Property Expert, and your short sale specialist here. Thanks for joining us. Only in America is what I say. According to DS News, the County of San Bernardino is considering seizing over-encumbered properties under the Eminent Domain Clause. Now, we all learned eminent domain in school is when a city or county or federal government would seize property, personal property, for the greater good of the community, such as expanding a road or building a highway or a bridge. This new loose interpretation of greater good would allow the cities of Ontario and Fontana to seize the property of underwater homeowners, paying the servicer or investor fair market value, which in most cases is far less than what was owed, and in essence, wipe out the underlying debt. The city would then own the property and be able to sell it back to whomever they like, presumably the current homeowner. Now, many argue that this could be a dangerous precedent where investors would start refusing to buy loans on properties in those cities. Remember, most banks don't keep the loans they make. Generally, they sell them to the secondary market like Fannie Mae or Freddie Mac or a retirement fund or the teacher's retirement fund or other large-scale investment firms. If investors won't buy loans, lenders like Wells, Chase, B of A won't make loans, and it freezes up the housing market. So it's going to be really interesting on how this all plays out, and of course we'll keep you updated. Sounds crazy to me, but it's one of those things that are in the works. Now, to get a better idea of when your home will be worth what you owe, log into www.shortsaleandloanmod.info and you'll get a free estimate of when your property will be worth what you owe. Or give me a call for a free consultation, or if you have any short sale questions, give me a call. We'd be glad to help you out with them. You'll give me a call today, you'll sleep better tonight, and you'll be glad you did. Hey, thanks for joining us.